Anyway, when the and the ducks, you know, everyone thinks you got to stop calling when the ducks are coming in. Okay, that's for me, that seems like a big mistake because it just kind of tells the ducks that, you know, something's not right. All of a sudden, boom, everything's quiet. And everybody always says, well, you got to shut up when things are coming in. You got to finish it off on a lot of the ducks. I mean, you just don't do this, you know. They turn to you, they're coming in. Okay, but they're just kind of doing this kind of stuff, you know, still flapping. If you just stop, it kind of gives them, I believe, a warning, you know, that things aren't quite right down there. And then you have to another pass, and you got to start all working the birds all over again. But if you would just finish them off when they're coming in with real soft chuckles, real soft quacks, you know, it seems to work pretty good. Anyway, when they're coming in, you know, you just